20 years, two brothers, 12,000 stories.
In 1989, two brothers named James and Seth Levy decided that they wanted to do something to help young people connect to reading and writing. They decided to ride their bikes across the United States, supported by a group of volunteers, to gather and share stories along the way. James and Seth Levy ended up moving to San Francisco, where they settled down in the Mission District and started what is today Streetside Stories.
Streetside Stories is fun, understandable, and very creative. I think the best part of Streetside Stories is that I got to meet new friends.
Through the power of storytelling, Streetside Stories values and cultivates young people's voices, fostering educational equity and building community, literacy, and arts skills. Streetside started with one program that served sixth graders. Today, Streetside has five programs that serve kids from kindergarten to eighth grade.
Streetside Stories really fills a void. We work with schools where students aren't achieving to state standards. We bring in visual arts, theater, storytelling, media arts, all these things to really help young people with their reading and writing and bring their stories alive.
Students feel empowered when you are told that you have a story, your own story to tell, and furthermore, that story is interesting to other people. We want to present it, we want to perform it, we want to publish it. That gives students such a sense of self-worth that it has all kinds of impacts across the board in education.
Streetside Stories has provided an equitable program for all of our students, for 100% of our students, no matter what their socioeconomic background or home language might be.
Noel makes it fun, like, to write about stories you want to write about. Even though you don't like to write that much, Streetside will make it fun for you to like to write again.
The kids can be in regular school for 10 months and still not have that type of connection that they get in the 8 weeks that they're with us. Nobody that I know that's here is just here because it's just a job. They're here because the work that we're doing is powerful. And the work that we're doing means something, not only to the young people, but it means something to us.
I like working with technology, that and art. So I like working here because you got to do a lot of technology and writing and you get to share it with people.
I absolutely love Streetside and I'm so happy that so many of my own kids, hundreds of my own students have had a chance to work with the program. I think they sometimes get dragged down in the mundane day-to-day classroom activities, but there's never a dull moment in Streetside, so they're always having fun. And then in that fun, they're also producing a really meaningful piece of writing, so Streetside helps to break down maybe the fears or the anxiety that some kids have about writing.
My story is about this man in my life, which is my dad. One thing I remember about him was that he was agitating and irritating at a family's member's funeral. I thought father was supposed to be a man, not a boy. I thought I thought a dad was supposed to love and care for his children, yet it seems like they're always caught up in the world's common traps. I live with my mom and I go to sleep thinking about where my dad is. Thinking about him brings sleepless nights. I wonder why black men can't make a commitment to their children and mothers. I sometimes wish I could have grown up with a father figure in my life. I wonder about the role a father is supposed to play. Is it the dominant male? Who knows? Now I'm a girl who doesn't like to see her dad a lot. It sometimes feels like my dad doesn't like his children. I went through anger management to control my outbreaks of anger he caused. This day I'm a calmer person than I was 4 years ago. Now you know the struggle of a young black girl. I learned life is too short to live in hatred because in the blink of an eye, it could be all gone.
Seeing students with the highest need, any difference that a program like Streetside can make makes such a huge impact in their lives and their future and just their everyday interactions. I'm super excited about all the opportunities for us to really engage with the community and continue to develop those programs for the future.
I don't think either one of us predicted that the program would be around in 20 years. And the fact that it has is, it's a testament to the idea.
We are able to touch each other in the most profoundly human way through our exchange of our stories about our lives. And that is something that is unforgettable.
When I think about the future of Streetside, I just think things look really bright because there are so many more kids who have a chance to tell their stories. They really need an artistic outlet. So Streetside provides this very artistic outlet for my students that they otherwise would not get.